Up first, breaking news. A neighborhood fight ends in gunfire, sending one man to the hospital. The Pinal County Sheriff's Office responding to the scene near East Saddle Way. Deputies believe that the shooting started as a dispute between neighbors a few doors down.
One man has multiple gunshot wounds. The other is cooperating with police. At this point, it's unclear how the fight started or who fired first.